Folks, we have tried to right some of the damage here wrought by the Damaja and Jackie before they left, and quite frankly, I don't care if the stupid bastard ever comes back. To be honest with you, he's destroyed about $1,500 worth of equipment, and in the meantime, we do have a main event tag team match scheduled, and this ain't it. Now, wait a minute, what the hell? Machine and Nikita, we've got a main event tag match scheduled here that's supposed to be getting underway with Rene Dupree and Sean O'Hare against Charlie Haas and Rob Conway. But now it looks to me like Machine, the co-leader of the Revolution, and the female wrestling machine Nikita have come to the ring. For what purpose? I have no earthly idea, but what the hell else could happen on this program tonight? Oh, look at this. They've got as many animal urges as Damaja and Jackie.
Try to regroup. It seems that somebody is a little hot around here. And baby, it is you. And also my partner, the Damaja, seems like he packed up his bags and walked his bald-headed ass up out of here. Which means I have said it time and time again that I am the man. I am the man here in OVW. And I am the sole leader, the brains behind the operation of the revolution.
Is that all this idiot ever thinks about, is whether he's the leader of something or not?
And also, he took that little tramp, that hot tub hole of his with him. Which means, there is no doubt, there was never any doubt in my mind, and I know there's no doubt in anybody's mind here, who the feminine femme of the revolution is, and always will be. Because all these rednecks, both the men and the women, would give their left arm for just 5 seconds with you. And baby, I get you all the time.
Well, that is a nice shirt she's almost wearing.
So, I am the man in the revolution. I'm the owner, I'm the leader, I'm the creator, I'm the man in Ohio Valley, and that makes me very happy. So you know what I'm gonna do, baby? I'm feeling so good. I tell you what, I challenge anybody in the back to come out here right now. If you're feeling froggy, come on out here and get a piece of the machine.
We've had a train wreck here tonight, and all it means to this stupid son of a gun is that he gets to nominate himself to be the top guy in OVW. Wait a minute. Take a look at who just came out. That's Rhyno. That's WWE superstar Rhyno. Rhyno in OVW this week, training to rehab from his neck injury. I don't think Basham realized that Rhyno was in the locker room. I don't think Machine realized that Rhyno would involve himself in OVW business. But by God, it looks to me like Rhyno has accepted the challenge of Machine.
275,000 in Detroit, Michigan, Rhyno!
Folks, we've got one more commercial break. We're going to take it now. But when we come back, an unscheduled main event, it's Rhyno and Machine. Don't you dare go away. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Ohio Valley Wrestling. And we never dreamed we'd see this. But our TV main event tonight is Machine against Rhyno. This was supposed to be Haas and Conway against Dupree and O'Hare. But at this point, Dean, the hell with it. Our OVW champion, the Damaja, just beat up a WWE official, hurt the father of The Rock, jeopardized OVW's relationship with the WWE, and then walked out with the OVW title. And all Machine cares about is if he can be the top dog now. Maybe he'll take his boots and go home if he can't.
Yeah, not to mention these few $1,000 worth of monitors and specialized equipment just destroyed.
What Jesus a lunatic! Christ. Wait a minute, Rhyno with a right hand. Basham goes down, Machine in for more than he counted for. But as Damaja really walked out of the OVW, he's the champion. What the hell does this mean to the title situation? What's going to happen when I've got to talk to Jim Ross tomorrow morning about what went on here tonight? Oh, knife edge chop by Rhyno. Oh, he just blistered Basham and another one. He hammered him across the back. This Rhyno, so compact and powerful, but so agile. Oh. Wait a minute. Nikita pulled that leg, and Rhyno goes right into a boot. Neckbreaker. Oh, my God. The neckbreaker there. Rhyno recovering from serious neck surgery, folks. He has been... Oh, wait a minute. Basham going for the pin. Hooked the near leg. Couldn't make it stick. Rhyno has been on the disabled list for almost a year. And finally, after a lot of work from a specialist, Dr. Lloyd Youngblood in San Antonio, Texas, Rhyno is ready to get back in the ring. And one of his first challenges, his machine, Doug Basham, who wants to prove himself the top man in OVW now that his partner has walked out in violent fashion.
Right now, using the ring rope to choke Rhyno, trying to take the air away from the big man. Do whatever you can to equalize up this advantage that Rhyno has in size, weight, and possibly strength. Of course, you got to keep in mind, machine, he's got it all going for him, too.
Oh, that knee lift there, and now, wait a minute, Basham going for the lateral press for him across the jawbone, and no. And I'll tell you, Jim Ross, you heard the phone call. He was, in no uncertain terms, unhappy about the situation, especially with Rocky Johnson. Will this harm negotiations between the WWE and The Rock, for God's sake? Would something that happened here in OVW in Louisville, Kentucky, have international repercussions and the Damaja behind it? No wonder Jim Ross was so mad. And Damaja coming out here trying to blame me and you and Danny Davis. It was his fault. It was his actions that shortchanged the OVW fans and forced JR to take him out of the Royal Rumble. But he won't admit to the responsibility of his own actions. There's Machine with a two count. I'm so damn mad I can't even think.
All right, now, Basham picking him up. Rhino's holding off on that. He was trying to set him up for what looks like it could be one of his patented neck breakers, but Rhyno hunts down on him. He's not going to let it happen. Right now, they're in a bit of a stalemate. Rhyno, a couple of fists trying to work his way out of it.
Oh, now, oh, Rhyno, with that knife-edge chop again, Basham has been trying to work on the neck. He knows that's the weakest part of this powerhouse. Wait a minute, Rhyno steps in. Oh, inverted. Hello. Looked like he was going for a Samoan drop, but instead dropped down to a diamond cutter. Basham face first. And now both Rhyno and Machine are down, gasping for air. The pace has been blistering. The referee, Robert Briscoe, tolling the count. He is at five. Nikita at ringside. She's interfered in this one so far and will again if I have my knowledge of Nikita as I do. Wait a minute. Now both men back to their feet. Basham swing, but a block by Rhyno. And Rhyno returning fire. Rhyno throwing him faster than Basham can catch him. Sends his man across. Oh, there's a clothesline. He took him down. And again.
Oh, clothesline after another one, but he got Doug Basham stunned right now. The right across the ring. Oh, man, what a spine buster. Plants the leader of the Revolution. One, two. Oh, barely kicks out of it.
Boy, I tell you, that was a close one, and Machine does not need to be losing any matches right now, even to a man with the international stature of Rhyno. Basham trying to prove himself the leader of the Revolution. Look at Rhyno trapped him. Belly to belly overhead throw. Wait a minute. Nikita. Nikita up on the apron. Distracting Robert Briscoe. And meanwhile, Basham in the corner trying to struggle to his feet. Rhyno in the opposite corner. Rhyno calling for his man to get up. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
There's Johnny Spade. There's Spade. Oh, no. Rhyno went for the gore. But Spade pulled Basham out of the way. Nikita's got Briscoe's attention. Now Basham going for that face buster. Oh, but there's a backdrop. Rhino's got Nikita. Rhyno has got Nikita. He's trying to pull her into Spade. Oh, he gored Spade. And the gore. They brought him to their feet. They're standing. Oh, but Machine with that leg lariat. The gore on Spade brought the Davis Arena crowd to its feet. But Basham scored with the leg lariat. Now Basham on the top. That diving headbutt. Oh, he nailed him. It knocked them both silly. Basham's on top. Does he have tight three? Oh, for God's sake.
Your winner, Machine.
Johnny Spade was out there. Nikita distracting the referee. Basham pulled every trick in the book. And now, wait a minute. Still there standing over the fallen form of Rhyno. Spade rolls back in. Nikita's hot. Nikita said, hey, he put his hands on me. He put his hands on me, and she is screaming at Doug Basham to pull Rhyno up. Oh, now, for heaven's sake. Now Nikita telling Rhyno off, and she slapped him. That's just, wait a minute. There's Rob Conway. There's Nova. Nova nails Spade. Conway all over Machine. Nikita's trapped. Rhyno is up, and Nikita's trapped. Rhyno has Nikita. Rhino's got Nikita over his knee now. My God, are we going to see the spanking, the trip to the woodshed that her mother should have given her a long time ago? Rhyno spanks Nikita, and she's headed for higher ground. Nova, Conway, and Rhyno standing in the ring together. The revolution is out of here. Nikita got the paddling that was coming to her. It's a shame that she had to wait until she was an adult. It may have done better when she was a child. But the Iron Man, Rob Conway, a former OVW champion, and Nova, a former OVW champion as well, has come to the aid of Rhyno. How will tonight's event affect the WWE and OVW relationship? Ladies and gentlemen, I'd be lying if I said I had any idea. But next Saturday night, right here on OVW, we'll bring you an update on the Damaja, Jim Ross, Rocky Johnson, and so much more. Plus Lance Payne and Charlie Haas. The loser gets hardened feather. Folks, we're out of time. The Damaja.